There you go, there you go, bro.
No, you don't have to. Make sure the principal gets one. And then we're
gonna
take
it.
Quick, I don't want anybody to notice if you feel like you're uncomfortable feeling heat.
at, or sit over here, next to the up to here. I don't want to embarrass anybody, but I can see your name on my arm over here. Right here. You, I don't see. So get up and go. Okay, this is the thing. You don't make the cut, you just let go. Anybody who needs to be over here, but it's cool on this side of the building because you, I don't want the room. If you want to sit over here because you're too warm, I understand. But I think it'll help if you take your hood and those things that y'all love to wear off. I think it'll help take your coats off. Okay? All right. Let me first of all thank you. You sit over here by this. We tried to warn us. We're going to make it a 40-minute program, and I understand. If you can't, you know, we're going to move through it. Try to get it in. So if you want to move on this part, on this side of the building, on this side, because it's warm and cool. Let's see how much of this we can do. Okay? Okay. Good morning, and welcome. And all of you here have done exactly what I've asked you to do. You either come to school every day on time, or you've done the best that you can, as evidenced by you getting distinguished and meritorious honors. 24 of you will be getting a personal gift from the principal because you made the principal's list. And the principal's list is an honor given to those students who get all A's. So let's start by giving yourself a round of applause.
Thank you. welcome to our holiday concert. The selection that you just heard was the Martin Luther King March, performed by our Chester High School band. Give them another round of applause. At this time, our men's ensemble is coming to sing for you. Joshua, Fit the Battle of Jericho.
Thank you.
entitled to say. The selection you just heard was entitled Beauty and the Beast. High school band and choir be with us this morning. They have not yet arrived, so we're going to continue on with our program. And at this point, we're going to have a solo by Mr. Juwan Bryce.
Oh,
time, we invite to our stage Mr. Savion Ellington. I come from an era and a place where they say, give honor to whom honor is due. So this morning, I'd like to give a little bit of honor to Miss Pamela Virgilio, music teacher of many of these students on stage for many, many years. She fed the high school and the middle schools. And I am so glad and elated to see you here this morning. Won't you stand and take a bow?
Thank you.
And I want you to know that we don't start a day at Chester High in the music room without somebody mentioning your name.
Thank you. Once he's to hear words of the cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, I know where to sound the tower song. Yeah, there in my people sing songs of the cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, there is a beautiful rainbow. Ding dong, ding dong.
Thank you.
I'll make an announcement. We're going to do one more selection, and I'll announce your third period teacher that you will be in the party, okay?
Thank you. straight from a school of buses out there.
Ladies, Thank you very much. And that's, well, you know what? That's just things that we have to do. Next time, we'll have to call the day before, the hour before, to make sure that what we say one day. I'll have to check for my group so that they're leaving at